Okay, hello, my name is Maria. And I'm going to compare myself with one of my favorite songs. It's called Coming of Age by Foss of the People. Have you ever heard that song? Okay, in this song it sings, there's a part where it says, you know I try to live without regrets. And this part relates to my life experience. Like when I make mistakes, I know that it's okay and that everybody makes mistakes and that they're good because people learn from them. And then there's another part from this song that I like to compare myself with, and it says, and even when I'm wrong, I tend to think I'm right. And that's me all the time. My sister and I are always fighting because I always feel right since I'm older than her. And it just sucks being wrong because I don't want to be wrong because I'm older, you know? And lastly, the song, a part of the song it says, I'm always moving forward and not looking back. And I like to hear this part because looking in the past, I don't really like to, but look at this past. But for one reason I don't like looking back is because I had a dog that I really loved, but he got run over and he died. And so this song I compare myself with because it can mean many different things and it just means a lot to me.
Mm-hmm.